However, we talked to the Tongan government. The Tongan government should work on the issue relating to obesity, the second most obese country after Nauru, and as well as climate change, which is one country severely threatened by climate change. And these issues must be addressed.